Welcome everybody to Hobby Time. Today I'm going to show you how to paint your Brute drones. So you've built your drones and you've undercoated them white. Today it's time to paint them. We're using three colours today to make this easy. First is Skeleton Horde Contrast by Games Workshop. Next is Achillean Green Contrast. And finally, Darko Flesh Contrast. They can be found in the descriptions below. Give it a good shake. Then you can start painting on the Skeleton Horde onto the bone armor of the model. Just be careful not to get it on the bandages or skin. Thank you. And there we go. Bone armor done on our brute. Next up is the bandages. I chose a blue-green, but you could do this with anything. Reds, greens, purples. But this is your choice. Make sure you give it a good shake with the contrast paint before you add it to his bandages and robes. Nice. Now we got one color left. This is the time to paint his flesh. We're doing this in Dark Oath Flesh by Games Workshop Contrast. And it's just going to be the little parts on his arm that's all to do. Painting all done. Now it's time to do the base. I like to use Vallejo earth texture that gives it a nice base that looks like dirt on the ground. We're going to use this to cover the whole thing. I like to add a brown wash to the base to give it a little bit more detail. Any brand will do. I'm using Games Workshop Agrax Earthshade. We then need to dry brush. I use Khaki by Vallejo Game Color, and then I'm going to use Pal Sand by Vallejo Model Color. Makeup brushes are fantastic for this application. Put it on nice and light and it will make it stand out. Now it's time to black the rim. Make sure we black across the entire part so it's nice and easy and all the models will look the same. Lastly, time to add some tufts. I'm using Gamer Garage Masterland set and I'm using Elmer's clear glue to glue them on. I'm just going to add a few to the ground so it has a little bit of texture. There we go, all done. This is a quick and easy way to paint Brute Drones. I did all three in 1 hour. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Have a great day. This has been Hobby Time.